combat rising air pollution, Dettol has launched the Har Saans Swachh initiative in Rishikesh as part of the Banega Swachh India campaign. They will plant 2 lakh trees along with partners Global Interfaith Wash Alliance and Sankalpataru. FICCI will also pitch in to plant another 2 lakh trees. Uttarakhand's chief minister launched the initiative.
देखिए गंगा की निर्मलता के लिए, गंगा की अविरलता के लिए या पर्यावरण के लिए मैं समझता हूँ कि सबसे जो महत्वपूर्ण जरूरत है वो जागरूकता की है। जो हमारा जल है ये त्रिपथगामी है, ये वायुमंडल में भी है, जो हमको दिखाई देता वो भी है और जो हमको दिखाई नहीं देता जमीन के अंदर है वो सब दिखाई देता, और वृक्ष उन तीनों को जलापूर्ति का काम करता है। इसलिए वृक्षारोपण को अधिक महत्व दिया जाता है। जो अभियान चला है ये गंगा के उद्गम से लेकर के और गंगा सागर तक है। पांचों राज्य इसमें इन्वॉल्व हैं, सरकार की तरफ से तमाम जो एसटीपीज हैं वो लग रहे हैं, जन जागरूकता के अभियान चल रहे हैं।
This initiative aims at supporting rural livelihood through agroforestry by planting fruit and fodder bearing trees in identified Ganga grams of Tehri, Haridwar and Pauri district.
No single day goes without planting the trees or without preaching about the trees, without bringing people together. Whoever comes to me, we all work, talk only about planet, water, tree plantation, and we work together. I think it's working, is happening. And I'm very positive. And people like you, the media like you, have come together. You can make this message, you can reach this message to millions. The things are there. Only thing we have to do, we have to share with each other. We have to bring everybody together. And when everyone is together, the technology is there, then things happen. Today we need 4 T's program. Time, talent, technology and tenacity.
The campaign has been digitized to cater to a national and global audience with their virtual forest hosted on a microsite on which you can request to plant a tree and monitor its growth with the help of GPS technology.
Yeah, virtual forest is something amazing. Like, you know, one can plant the trees there, can see the growth, you can see like what is the amount of oxygen they are releasing in the air, you can see what is the reduction in the carbon footprint, you can see how much water they are throwing in the air.